I'd been able to get through this gate mechanism, I could have smoked the doctor out of his hiding place. They say he brought some scared-looking girl with him. I don't want to involve innocent people, but that bracelet will be mine! The doctor must be taken alive. And the girl, Prepare fuel and matches. I'll attack the lighthouse after dinner.
These are wonderful. My wounds are healed, and now I'll be able to get rid of that madman quicker than before.
Oh, what's this?
a broken puppet. Give it to me. It seems you haven't saved my wife yet, Detective. We don't have unlimited time, you know. I'll join you soon. I just need more time. What are you waiting for? Go!
Thank you. I won't listen to your nonsense, Walter. I can't even believe you're alive. And you must be lying. Richard would never do something like that.
I didn't want it to get this far. I shouldn't have hurt you, Rosalind. There's no time for me to repeat what I told her. Please, don't try to stop me. I must face Richard, and only one of us is coming out alive.
Who are you? Why are you helping me? Richard's wedding gift. Thank you for returning it. If you really want to figure out what's going on, check Walter's notes. He left me this, but I can't understand much of it.